What's up? Taking apart a F-150 seat today
to fix a ripped, broken zipper. I have to replace that, which is a job in itself, but it's also got entertainment headrests. And I'm gonna have to unhook those somehow because I have to take this cover off in order to take this zipper out and install a new one. So we're gonna record a little bit of that today.
If you'd like to see how that goes, stay tuned. Excuse me. Thank you.
I tell you what, I know that you're busy and it's about to be 1 o'clock.
Yeah. Well, I don't, what?
So I'm gonna take the rest of it because I got a couple things I need to take care of.
Okay.
And I don't want to interrupt you while you're taking care of a big project.
Yeah, there's not a ton going on anyway. I went down there and...
So it's 2 hours basically for me.
Okay. Thanks, man. Sorry.
No worries. Don't be sorry.
Sorry, I didn't have mope for you.
No, it's, I got what I needed to get. I just wanted to do something.
Yeah.
Motherfucker. Everything. Like it's really tough to stitch.
It's just a constant fight, you know? It's not always. I mean, I'm stitching this thing with no table, with the airbag still in it. It's making it tough. Like, if it was up here like this, it wouldn't be fighting me so much. I'll put it up on my knee. All right, you guys, thanks for checking out my channel. Stay until the end of the video. I hope you learned something or enjoyed that. Replacing the broken zipper on a 2016 Ford F-150. And yeah, went pretty good. Took me an hour and a half to 2 hours. I can't quite remember. But yeah, you guys have a good day. See you back here again.